What is it you wanted me to reconcile myself to? I was born here almost 60 years ago. I'm not going to live another 60 years. You always told me it takes time. It's taken my father's time, my mother's time, my uncle's time, my brother's and my sister's time, my niece's and my nephew's time. How much time do you want for your progress?
Thank you. Thank you. Yo, Dark Side of the Moon, number 3, Tribes of the Fucking Moon. An idea, a thought that myself, Brianna Bennett, and Nightly came up with back in 2021 to say, yo, we some niggas with some cool ass bands. Let's go show people how cool our fucking bands are and create a space for us. And now we're back. First time being a festival of some kind. So special thanks to those three. Special thanks to Sarah Vaughn, who helped us a tremendous amount putting this together. Shout out to the Bowery for being supportive during this. Shout out to Sunny Singh for being down to film this. Shout out to every fucking band that's played and is going to play this fucking weekend. And more importantly, shout out to all my fucking niggas here who pulled the fuck up and supported this shit. Cause this is not sponsored, this is not funded. This is straight do it ourselves, for us, by us. So with your support, we could do this. Without it, it would never fucking happen. We put out a new LP last fucking week called Black Radical Love. And this is a new one off that LP. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's a Korn cover. We need some bounce in this room. We need some bounce. We need some bounce. That's what I'm talking about, Jake. That's what I'm talking about, Mickey. Yo, who's gonna be the number one pick today in this set? River's in contention. Six trying to take niggas out. Y'all know these fucking words. Y'all better come here and say these fucking words. Y'all better jump off this fucking stage. We'll be right back. Yes, sir. Good. All right, y'all. During Dark Side of the Moon, I was trying to focus on the joy and creating these spaces that allow niggas to pull up here, black people to pull up here. I broke this shit to feel like they have a place of belonging, to feel that they have a place of safety and security. Because we're the ones creating this fucking space. And shout out to other fests that do the same thing, like Break Free Fest. Because those niggas do this too. We're gonna keep this shit pushing. This is off the demo. Oh, wait. Huh? Anyone got an extra guitar? D-Standard. Get my nigga a guitar, ASAP. All right, this is the last time we're gonna play this song. It's off the demo, it's called Commit. It's for the straight edge niggas. Side to side, back and forth, corner across the forehead, black hoods, I don't give a fuck. This one's called Righteous Unrest. Mosh to a sample. JK, this one's called Imperialist Rain.
Imperialist Rain. Of power, no recourse.
shit. Yo, special shout out to Obi from Playtime for also helping organize Dark Side of the Moon. And shout out to Danielle from the Bowery for helping us out with production. And White Boy Vampire Tyler Kane for helping this shit go together. This is our last song. It's called Righteous Unrest. It's about violence. So match that shit.